Each summer, GoTerriers.com will once again count down the top 12 achievements of Boston University teams and student athletes from the previous year. Checking in at the number 4 spot in this year's countdown is the remarkable efforts and results of Terrier Together and Giving Day campaigns. In the first ever Terriers Together, Funding the Future of BU Athletics campaign, more than 2,000 alumni and supporters participated, raising $636,320 for the department over a span of 5 days in October. Over 1,100 of the donations came from alumni, and nearly 500 of those were young alumni from the classes of 2011 through 2020. Giving Day returned in April and saw the incredible support of Terrier Nation once again, as over $1.2 million was raised, marking the fourth straight year the department received over $1 million in gifts. Athletics Giving Day Chair Timothy Burr headed up this year's efforts, which resulted in over 2,500 gifts and impressive participation by young alumni, as over 20% of the gifts came from student athletes from the classes of 2006 through 2020. Be sure to visit GoTerriers.com for the latest news on BU Athletics, and check back each Tuesday and Friday as we reveal this year's Terrier 12.